And instead of moving away from a person, you use their own force. When they grab you, when you pull away, when they pull back, you use your own force to throw a kick into their groin. So when they grab you, you move back, you kick into the groin. And that's what they'll be showing you. Slowly first. Someone's force and their own weight against them if you know how to do it. Okay, you just have to be prepared.